My lords, with your leave, an account I will give that deserves to be written in meter. For the rebels and I have been pretty nigh, faith almost too nigh for Sir Peter. Right-o-rely-o, right-o-rely-a, faith almost too nigh for Sir Peter. With much labor and toil unto Sullivan's Isle, I came firm as Falstaff or pistol. But the Yankees, God rot 'em, I couldn't get at 'em, most terribly mauled my poor Bristol. Right-o-rely-o, right-o-rely-a, most terribly mauled my poor Bristol. Devil take 'em, their shot came so swift and so hot, and the cowardly dogs stood so stiff, sir, that I put ship about and was glad to get out, or they would not have left me a skiff, sir. Right-o-rely-o, right-o-rely-a, or they wouldn't have left me a skiff, sir. Bold Clinton by land did quietly stand, while my guns made a terrible rumpus. But my pride took a fall when a well-aimed ball propelled me along on my bumpus. Right-o-rely-o, right-o-rely-a, propelled me along on my bumpus. Now bold as a Turk, I proceed to New York, where with Clinton and Howe you may find me. I've the wind in my tail, and I'm hoisting my sail to leave Sullivan's Island behind me. Right-o-rely-o, right-o-rely-a, to leave Sullivan's Island behind me. But my lords, do not fear, for before the next year, although a small island could fret us, the continent whole we shall take, by my soul, if the cowardly Yankees will let us. Right-o-rely-o, right-o-rely-a, if the cowardly Yankees will let us.